Κύριε.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Coming together, stands firmly in confidence. Let us ask the Lord for pardon and strength. I confess the Almighty God unto you, my brothers and sisters, that I have sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do. Through my fault, therefore I ask transcendental virtues of all the angels and saints and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Almighty ever living God, who in the abundance of your kindness surpassed the merits of the disciples, of those who entreat you, pour out your mercy upon us, to pardon our conscience debts, and to give what prayer does not dare to us. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of Jesus, and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
But with you is forgiveness, that you may be reverent.
your teaching is light for my eyes.
Sa mga panahon na tayo ay nagkahanap, itanong namin
Magkaroon ng panahon na mag-usap ang nag-imita at ang inimbitahan. Kasi yun ang binili ni Maria. At yun ay hindi ko na mahili. At ang sabi ng Jesus, hindi aalisin sa kanya. Hindi aalisin sa kanya. Sabagat binili niya hindi na mabuti. So, ito yung pagkakataon ni Maman sa buhay pagsumikapan natin. Pagsumikapan natin. Well, hindi naman natin pwede umpus na lahat ng oras. Noong umpus. O hindi kaya rin tayo naman ay tungkol lamang sa isang bisita tungkol ng ating panahon. Hindi. Pero sana ay lahat ay magkaroon ng pagkakataon na makausap yung host. At yung host ay yung pagkakataon na makausap niya ang lahat ng kanyang visitor. Napakaroon naman, pero pinakala sa atin ni Jesus. Kasi ano sa atin? Yun ang itim na mahalaga. Na huwag natin kalimutan.
Thanksgiving of Osulana Burnham. Chester, I am the Osulana Burnham.
completing Christian Joseph's endeavor to God. Special attention ni Ron ng Rondolo Park. Accept all the prayer and sacrifice instituted by your commands, and to the sacred mystery which we celebrate, with dutiful service which we complete the sanctified work, by which you are pleased to redeem us, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be
with you. And with your spirit.
Amen.
May you
get
up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is to the right and just and to our salvation always and everywhere. To give you thanks, Lord, O the Father, Almighty, eternal God, through Christ our Lord. In him you have been pleased to give you all things, giving us all the share in his goodness. For though he was in the form of God, he emptied himself, and with the blood of his cross, and all things to all by each other. Therefore he was being exalted above all things, and to all obey him has become the source of eternal salvation. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, receive the name of your glory, as without end, we acclaim.
Mystery of faith.
of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection, and ascension into heaven, as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Lord, we pray upon the foundation of your church and recognizing the sacrificial victim. By his name, you will to make our Son as your Son, grant that we, who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son, and filled with the Holy Spirit, may become our body and spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your life, especially in the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, with your blessed apostles, and glorious martyrs, Saint Martin of Porres, and the holy saints, on us once and intercession in your presence, we rely upon our faith and our love. May these sacrifices of our resurrection, we pray, O Lord, advance us in the salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm your faith in charity of the Christian Church of God, and with your servants, Francis, Bonaventura, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people and pay for your own people. These are graces given to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you in your compassion, O Lord. Merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children, scattered throughout the world. To our brothers and sisters, and to all who are pleasing to you, as they are passing from this life, deep by the Christian children, there we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory. Through Christ our Lord,
amen.
Who can bestow on the world all that is good. Through him,
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only speak the word and my soul shall be healed.
With the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.